All right, hey guys, I'm back. So let's continue Thief. Part 3. Where am I?
Hey! Looks like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
Hmm.
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Old Dale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick.
Hmm.
You don't think you're safe because you've got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn. See? See? They're scared of the truth.
Keep your head down.
Do that! Who are you speaking with?
Oh, what the?
Stop!
So why'd they save me? That's the real question.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
Cool. Sorry guys, I got some popcorn. Pretty good. Shh. Hey, dear.
Hear all! Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
I can't make sense of this order, locking ourselves in. Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lockdown!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting on a coffin.
Sitting on it and getting paid for it.
Hmm.
The Watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
Now what?
Someone there.
Not every sound means trouble.
Just keep calm. Keep calm.
Hey, someone moving about? There's nothing here. Bastard has some solid hammers. Believe that.
Something up there. Hey, at least I got some. What's the point of being here then?
Claws fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
That will help. Hello there.
Stonecutter's Court closed for the night. No thoroughfare.
What are you looking at?
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience now. Worse than the suicide cells.
Ooh.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers ain't broken. Wonder what they put in the sloop. I'm getting sick. I know it.
So I'm guessing that's a way in. back here. Gotta run. Oh, so the literal flashing of the light. Like the literal thunder is illuminating me.
You can smell the liver from here.
Hello.
A few guards. Residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
There was an open window.
Hmm. If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
Hurry up.
I wonder if I should check on...
Shit. Case is open! Shop's been robbed!
I'm surprised he saw that. That's going to make looting a bit more difficult.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
I could still knock him out.
If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job. If he's got this on show, what else has he got locked away? I hate that friggin' bird. Goes crazy every time someone makes a noise.
Where's the bird?
It hurts. I wonder if I should check on his wife. Grove offered good coin. Tired of being robbed, he said.
Let me up here. So after he moves, searches that. Oh shoot. Hurry. Hurry up. Blind me. Come on, dude.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
These jewels are glass. Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
All we get for the gloom is a swig of Troy's miracle tonic.
Two, three.
Solda's still not ready. Let's see now. Cousin.
I half expect us to join the piles of St. Louis, sloughing about and right uptown. Let us pray that it does not. For I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Gods to grave holes. Well, benefit richly. So for the madam, I made a gilded copy, set with the very finest glass, befitting a whoremonger. Oh, come on! Works my fingers to the bone. Yes, yes, yes. Real money is in the original piece. I'll keep close in my workshop till you find a buyer outside this reeking city.
An original and a copy. A nice scam, Lygrove. Good of you to write it down for me.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight. Glad when this is all over. The city's gone sour.
Be patient.
Maybe
just gotta be patient. Anticlimactic. Well, guess I got free rain. Free rain? Free rain. A lady up here.
It hurts. I'm getting sick, I know it.
Ooh,
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Wonder what they put in the sloop.
Yes, please. Close that. Nothing else in here. I need to get my finger away from that stupid thing. No, a bunch of durables. Alright, am I missing anything? I could go for the stuff that's there, but no. I got gas in my side now. Ow. This doesn't look like a good sight.
Remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' dark. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
What's this? Watch Alley?
It was with black.
I'll need to step
right?
Lightly.
More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch shit pile we're in now. You'll see your bloody war.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh, please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit itself.
Wonder if the Baron can do something to stop the sickness from spreading.
Word goes, we're getting orders to off anyone who shares lodging with a gloomer. House by house.
What? Well, that's serious business. Shit, would we get more coin?
Do everyone a favor!
Careful, she's off to fetch the piss bucket. Yeah.
Thank God.
They cry about martial law, but you don't see him leaving.
We locked the gates, you fog skull.
What's happened to this place? Say old what's-his-name's gone down with the gloom.
Who?